All right, so you guys right now are currently watching the Four Washington School of Rock perform an awesome set list for you guys right here at Ambler Music Fest. And this next one is by Frank Zappa, of all people. It's called Cosmik Debris. I think you'll dig it.
The mystery man came over me, and he said, "I'm out of sight." He said, "For a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me." But I said, fidget around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foam and goo. They told me right then when the top popped open that there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, "You might not believe this little fella, but it'll cure your asthma too." And I said, "Now what kind of a guru are you anyway?"
From him, and I showed him how to do it right. I wrapped a newspaper around my head so it looked like I was dead. I said to Mama, "Johnny was there." I told him he was going to sleep. I robbed his rent and pocket watch and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized. He couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him the news of that. It's just gone. But you're a lady, it's just gone. Yeah! Now is that a
Toronto, or is that a Sears poncho? Don't you know, you can make more money as a poncho. So don't you waste your time on